how to export video in Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2019. Hello everybody, this is Asma and you are watching Digital Creations. In this video editing tutorial, we are going to learn smart rendering in Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2019 by using different codecs. So let's get started. Before starting this video editing tutorial, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel Digital Creations and hit the bell icon so you never miss my new latest uploads. So let's get started. How to export video in Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2019. Now guys, I'm going to export this project very fast by using smart rendering techniques. And for this, you must have a new latest version of Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2019, which is 13.0.2. So the new version 13.0.2 adds an export support for Apple ProRes on Windows and Mac. So for this, smart rendering only work if the bitrate and the source codec size and the frame rate match the export settings. So I'm just going to change the sequence settings. Just to go to sequence settings. And here by default, the editing mode is Red Cinema. So I'm just going to select it in custom for faster and smart rendering. And here I'm just under the video previews, I'm going to select the quick time. And here we use Apple ProRes codec. Basically, Apple ProRes codec is a technology which is developed by Apple for high quality and high performance editing. So ProRes used for in professional post productions to export videos and much faster than others. So I'm just going to select this preset. Here are the presets of Apple ProRes 422, 422 HQ, and 444. So I'm going to select this. And here I'm going to reset my sequence settings. So because these videos are 4K videos, so reset this setting. Nothing other, just hit OK. And this dialog box will open and I'm just going to change the preview file format or the preview frame size. So recall preview files deleted. So I'm just going to hit OK. And after this, again, I go to sequence and render, pre-render this file. So render into and out, select this. Now guys, rendering is done and you see this green line here. I'm just going to play this video. This green line here and it is play. Well, so now guys, after this, I'm just going to export this this video. And just go to file, export and media. So you have you can use the short keys Control M in Windows and Command key M, and I don't know what is the short key of in Mac. And here guys, under the this export setting dialog box will open, and here I just check this you can check this match sequence setting, select this box. And I'm going to change the output file name. Excuse me. And export 2019. Save. And to avoid a recompression and to create a better quality output, we use a smart rendering process. And for faster rendering, so we use the Apple ProRes codec technology. And here I'm just going to select use previews and import this into my project and hit export. Now guys, you see this smart rendering, it's much faster than before. And before we uses the ASDOT 264 for codec format, so Apple ProRes creates a much larger file than ASDOT 264 codec, and much easier to the system. And it's using a smart rendering, this much faster speeding and encoding process. So guys, you see, this is all footages are 4K footages, and I downloaded these footages from vdz.com. Now guys, export is done, and this video file is imported in my project panel. And now guys, if you want to export this media, this project to upload in your social media platform, so to again, you just select the match sequence settings, and here's the option publish. I'm just going to close this. Here under the publish options, you can publish your videos or export your videos directly to Adobe Creative Cloud, Adobe Stock. You just go select this, and you have to sign in the Vimeo, YouTube, and you can upload your videos from here directly. It is published directly from here. Now guys, this video is exported here, and in my project panel, you see this, and this video file is created. And guys, if you like my video, hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, Digital Creations.